everybody, it's Marley, and welcome to the Halloween special. Today, I'm participating in the Bayshore High School Halloween Costume Contest. Right now, I'm in the section of the people with the most original costume. How's it going, buddy? He's a pimp, and I have created my own original costume, which I like to call Professor Meme Fedora. Basically, I'm an evil mad scientist who, with this remote, can turn anybody into a meme. It's so cool. And I've been nominated for original costume, and I'm hoping to win, so I can't wait. Let's do this! Yeah! awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, from the new Nintendo Switch game Zelda Breath of the Wild, Link!
Hey!
All right, man.
Thank you.
So, I think even though I didn't win, I still think that Professor Meme Fedora is still the original costume I could ever know. Besides, he's always trick-or-treating. Ladies and gentlemen, the character that should have been in today's newest Mario game of Super Mario Odyssey, Luigi! Before we go trick-or-treating, we're at this special event from Jump Around. It's so cool! Ready for this, buddy?
Yeah!
Oh, look at that! Look at those cars! It's Bumblebee!
Yeah!
Use your legs to hold on!
Yeah, Marley! Woo! Yeah, Marley, you made that look easy!
Trick-or-treating, and I think
yes
it was successful, and I know barely any of you can see my face right now because it's dark, but this was really fun, and I actually got to go legit trick-or-treating for once, because usually I don't really go trick-or-treating because my parents wouldn't let me, but this year it was worth it. And you know
just
what?
Just say the stormtrooper took me.
Yeah, the stormtrooper took me. This was fun. Right, Kim Possible?
Right.
That's Jill, by the way.
It's me.
Oh, yeah, and Luigi, of course. We couldn't forget you, Luigi.
Hey.
Oh, great. Now it's getting even more dark. Okay, there we go. Thank you, stormtrooper. And, you know what? I think tonight was really worth it.
This is the road of Mary Hatchet.
Who's Mary Hatchet?
Mary Hatchet is a girl that lives down in the graveyard down here.
Wait, what?
She stays in the graveyard.
She stays in the
graveyard. She's buried in the graveyard.
She's buried in the graveyard. She's a zombie, basically.
She doesn't come out. She's a spirit.
Yeah, she's a spirit. Did she haunt this road? Is that what you're saying?
This story that I'm telling you is over 60 years old, 100 years old.
So scary.
What's scaring me about this road is that most roads have two sides where one car can pass and another car can pass.
Well, you can pass. It's big enough for two cars.
No, it's not. Not my mom's car. Mom's car is big.
You ain't supposed to be stopped down here this.
What is this guy doing?
Buttheads.
Hey, you're an idiot. Move.
Sitting in the freaking middle of the road.
Thunderbells.
Here's where Mary Hatchet is. Here's the cemetery right here.
Oh, my God.
Where's the cemetery?
Cut up. See how everybody's playing back here on Halloween?
I don't see nobody playing back here.
See how people ain't supposed to be parked back here? See people coming out of the cemetery?
See? No, I don't see anyone. Consider this payback, Carol, for all the times you scared me. Consider this payback.
You got scared too.
I don't care, man. Oh my gosh. How could I fall for such an easy trick? Well, I guess now it really is called trick or treat. Am I right, Lance,
My uncle told us that story a long time ago when I was you guys' age.
Wait, your dad did that to you?
When we were Caleb's age. No, my uncle.
Oh.
He took me and my brothers down here, and he turned the lights off in the dark, and then he told us about the Mary Hatchet story.
Oh, my gosh, man.
That's my kids. I took my kids down here when they were little and drove them down here and turned the lights out off and on.
You're lucky I don't know what Mary Hatchet looks like. Otherwise, I would have really had nightmares. I'm surprised why I'm not peeing myself right now.
I don't want you to have nightmares.
Yo, this is all the candy we got tonight. This is just the best.
Hello, I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. Your limits, your behavior. You may think I'm the